For more videos, subscribe my channel, Best Countries in the World. Number 1, the United States of America, or the USA for short, is a federal republic composed of 50 states, 48 of them are contiguous states. There are two other states, Alaska and Hawaii, which are north and south of the contiguous states, respectively. The United States declared its independence from the British Empire in 1776 with the Declaration of Independence.
Number 2.
The United Kingdom, UK, is a sovereign state which consists of the political and economic union of England, Wales, Scotland, and Northern Ireland. It was a member of the European Union, EU, from 1973 to 2016. The UK is well known for ancient and modern literature, its influence in world music, its historical developments of science and technology, and popular tourism, with 36.2 million visitors in 2015.
Number 3.
Canada is a country in North America that is next to the United States, and it's the second largest country in the world. Size is 9.985 million square kilometers. This country has 10 provinces, and 3 territories. Canada became a dominion on July 1, 1867. Its 10 provinces are, Ontario, British Columbia, Quebec, Alberta, Newfoundland, and Labrador, Nova Scotia, Saskatchewan, Manitoba, New Brunswick, and Prince Edward Island. Number 4, Japan is an island country in East Asia in the Pacific Ocean. It lies off the eastern coast of the Asia mainland, east of China, Korea, Russia, and stretching from the Sea of Okhotsk in the north to the East China Sea and near Taiwan in the southwest. Japan has a huge capital city called Tokyo. Other cities in Japan include Fukuoka, Hiroshima, Osaka, Nagoya, and Sendai. It's close to South Korea, which is on the northwest of it. It has a large population of 126.86 million people, Statistics Bureau of Japan. Retrieved April 27, 2016. Number 5. Australia, officially known as the Commonwealth of Australia, is a country comprising the mainland of the Australian continent, the island of Tasmania, and numerous smaller islands. Australia has a very warm climate and is very dry. Australia would have to be a serious contender for the best country in the world to live. It is the world's largest island, has enormous natural wealth. 93% of what the world requires to survive can be found in Australia.